place. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
We win, we should play second place.
Oh, really? Gotcha.
I'm gonna team up with, what's his name? Scythe next time.
Yeah, we gotta get Scythe on the team next time. Dude, him alone could have probably shredded our team.
No. Because we would have stayed together.
Okay,
we
would have
stayed together the whole time. And we would have...
Did they?
Holy crap. We did
no,
two before, I think it would have been close. I think it would have been close.
No, those dudes are pretty chill though. At least they weren't like overly cocky about it. They're pretty cool.
I would have quit.
Yeah, they're awesome. They're fun to play against.
I would have quit. If they were cocky, I would have quit.
Yeah, that's what Lee was saying the whole time. He's like, if these dudes say anything, I'm gone.
I don't need them telling me how much better they are.
Nah, they were pretty
that
cool.
That Scythe guy, oh man. All it would have took was him.
Who was that other dude, the Roar guy or whatever? He was really good too.
Yeah, Roller or Roly or something like that?
Yeah. I can definitely tell though that they play esports wise, like that was... Like, there's people that are good, but then there's people that are, like, good. And those guys were beyond even good. Yeah. Oh, so he's into this.
Yeah, we out here playing for fun, you know?
There it is. Getting close to that time, it's 25. I've invited him.
No. Freaking headache, man. Head in the Discord 13:30, so, or 12:30, so.
Yeah, because Lee has, what is it? It's
Catcom.
Catcom, and it's like a Skype thing. I thought it was an appointment for his kid, but it's actually a Tatcom Skype class or Microsoft Teams class. So.
So, they got a.
Yep.
They got 4 minutes, and then every minute they're late, that's a round we take.
and a hot lap.
Yeah, just meet us outside 307th. We'll show you what a hot lap is.
Your next point of performance, the hot lap.
Hey, what's this whole situation going on with Quavo?
With what?
What? With Quavo, the rapper?
Oh, I have no clue.
So I just saw the video, but like, I don't understand.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't even see anything wrong. Like, was she trying to like steal like that case or something?
Reach for whatever you want to drink and then put the dog's bowl in my nice spicy nuts.
We said, well,
I'm trying to figure out what's going to go on with Don Watson. Yeah, they're talking about 21 cases charged against him right now, or lawsuits. Keeps going
That's
up every
crazy.
Day.
I don't know. I guess his lawyer was saying how it's all like false. I mean, that's a lot, though. That's a. That's a lot.
All right, sweet. Yeah, I just sent you a message in Discord.
That's some Bill Cosby. All
right, cool.
We're all good. Let me.
Awesome. Sounds good. After this, I'm getting Popeyes.
Oh, yeah?
Definitely happening.
Or you can just tell Ali to bring you another taco. I bet you he'll do it.
That's true. I bet he would, too. After yesterday, I don't doubt it.
He literally sent me a Snapchat, like, brought Sark Cruz tacos.
I was like, I brought him tacos. No, I don't think a dude though. He's also he brought me Popeyes when I had COVID. He dropped it off at the door.
Like he DoorDashed it or something.
Exactly.
Not on the door and leave it there.
All right, you guys all good to go?
Yes. Let's go.
Stevie, yeah. Garcia, Marbury.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, let's get it.
All right, Spate, we good to go? All right, sweet.
All right, good luck, boys.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Hey, good luck, guys.
Not losing.
Yeah.
They went like 15 and like 3.
Oh, one?
Yeah, or something like that.
Respect me. I went 20 and 3.
20 and 3? Holy shit.
Oh, 20 and 3. Damn. Shiza.
12 objectives.
No.
Oh,
I like the.
You eat those breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
No, you eat strokes for breakfast.
All right, I'll get my guys in here.
Yo, just make a. Make sure to make. A little cocky.
I feel like if you want spectator. The good camos, they're making you buy blue balls and stuff.
Hey, so there's. Are there two spectators in here?
No.
No, nah, just one. Should be one.
I got so it's eight spectator.
Eighth. Okay, he's the only spectator? Okay.
Yep.
Fuck that boy.
Alright, is that good?
Rest in peace.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, team, you good?
Yeah, we're all good.
Good.
Check me. Yep. Alright. And we're all ready?
Yep, we're all good.
Good luck, boys.
Y'all too.
Good
luck. Aw, I don't think it's gonna work.
What's not gonna work?
I was looking at a...
Thank you.
it.
Alright, who's the host for the next one?
DeCruiser.
Alright, Moscow it is.
Well, let me invite DJ for some reason, so...
I invited him.
Okay.
Yeah, it says invite failed. That's weird.
Warzone update going on right now.
Yours went through? Okay, cool.
Like that. What? The update?
Oh, for Warzone?
Yeah, I heard it's a big-ass update.
Oh, I bet it is.
Are they finally nuking it, or what?
No, they're probably not going to nuke it till Season 2. Well, I mean, Season 3, not 2.
They added the RCXD into it.
Oh, did they?
Yep.
They also, I think, aren't zombies supposed to be like totally be infesting the map now?
I think so. Remember that map shoot house from Call of Duty 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, they added that.
Oh, really? Cool.
Yep. I missed that map. If an RCXD downs me when I have full plates, I'm not playing Warzone.
He's loading.
Oh, okay, sounds good.
I don't know, somebody got a clip of like these jets like flying over the map on Warzone. I don't know if it's like a new kill streak or something. I don't know. I don't even play Warzone.
Like I said, they're probably just teasing the nuke event, so they'll probably have those jets flying over for the next, 20 days that's left in the season, and then on, the last day, they'll probably just nuke the whole map, or, a full week event, you know how they kind of did for advertising Cold War, where you had to get the bunker or whatever, or you could do that for, a week, they'll probably do the same thing. And Alamo, yeah, we've already played two matches. We're on our third match.
Yeah, take notes. Yeah, you got the stream up.
Oh my gosh. Oh, so remember that tracer pack that I sent in the group chat?
Yeah. Hey, Lamo, it's best out of five, so it's 2-0 right now. It's not 1-1.
So, Lamo's
just asking questions on how we're doing. Top.
They got they're dropping a new character, too, with it.
Really?
Yeah. Guess what I just got.
What'd you just get?
Pick this up. Hold on.
Probably coming out. Cases. When did they drop
I got the dragon one.
You bought the dragon one?
Did you even see the packs that say coming soon?
You said on Twitter.
It's on Twitter. It's like Call of Duty news.
I hate
all this. Hey.
You got a Twitter, bro?
Yeah, I got a Twitter, man.
He this tweets all the time.
Hemi probably has all the packs that came out ever.
Hold on, let me count all my packs. bundle locker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
This man spent straight a grand on Call of Duty since this came out.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, I got 15.
And what number did I say? 22 or 23?
Yeah, something like that, 22, I think.
Well, add one, because once this new tracer pack comes out, I'm getting it.
I just bought the dragon one. The dragon round.
Yeah, I got that one. I had to, man.
I had to get it.
I guess they're dropping more. Yeah, I guess they're dropping more skins like that later.
So, did you guys know this? If you have that dragon gun that shoots the cryo rounds, if you inspect it, it flies away from you.
Yeah, it does.
Well, it tries to fly away.
That's dope. That's dope as shit. Yeah, like flaps the wings on the side.
Somebody
I just wish
was
it wasn't, $24 is what it is?
Oh, yeah.
I just wish it wasn't $24 for a skin.
But you also get COD points with it, too. I think, like, the amount for 24.
Yeah, so essentially you're getting like $40 worth of stuff.
No, you don't get COD points.
I think that's...
Oh, wait.
You get the Ice Drake Assault Rifle Camo, which is the one that you're talking about. The Cold Spear, which is the light machine gun. The Charm, the Vehicle Skin, the Calling Card, Emblem, Accessory, and Vehicle Horn. That's it.
But yeah, somebody teased the like new skins, like those skins. Like he teased like a couple of them. Pretty cool.
All right, you guys ready?
We got everybody. I'm ready.
Yes, let's do it.
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. Sounds good. Let's do this.
All right. Good luck.
Good luck, guys,
boys.
Oh yeah.
Hey Siri, how do I delete Black Ops Cold War permanently?
I'm hey, good game, guys.
GG's, guys.
GG, yeah, boys.
Congrats.
Yeah, when you guys were telling me to push back, I couldn't hear because everyone was saying something at the same time, so I was like, I don't know what you guys are saying right now.
Yeah, I was just telling you to push back because I could have...
Yeah, I saw on the kill cam you had an angle there.
No, I could have killed him way earlier when you were on top of that little ledge.
Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, but, yeah. Gotcha. Alright, well... You guys want to keep playing some games, or you guys want to jump off?
I'm done to keep playing.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Alright, we'll talk to you later, Spate.